You should probably start putting a check mark,
yeah. It's really, really bad the way it's set up because it's
to be impeached. And by all means, George Halcovage is entitled to his due process.
Mm-hmm.
But so too are the women entitled to work in an environment free of harassment. So let him have his due process, but let him not have it while he's still a commissioner in Schuylkill County.
Time's up, George! Time's up, George! Time's up, George! Time's up, George! Time's up!